and that is my bedroom, and so I have to cram the whole downstairs, but I just decided I was here less and less, and I ran out of an extra room.
Yeah, you could totally live down here, huh?
Yeah.
If you had like a little stove, you could have everything you needed.
Yeah, like I said, this used to be a kitchen, and I had when somebody turned this into a duplex, they took all the appliances from up and cabinets actually from upstairs and moved them down here, and I just tore all those off and made it into a bar instead.
It's cool right there.
Yeah, it's actually meant to let a little light in since there's no window down here otherwise.
Yeah.